Moving on, almost 20 days after Siddhi Sai Building collapsed in Mumbai, killing 17, the survivors remain homeless. Most of them have rejected government's offers of temporary homes in Bhandup and Kanjurmarg. Mirror Now reporter Disha Shah spoke to BJP MLA Ram Kadam, who said that the government had tried their best, but there are no flats available in Ghatkopar.
July 25th, 2017. In under 10 minutes, Ghatkopar's Sai Darshan Housing Society collapsed like a pack of cards, killing 17 people, injuring over 50, leaving many homeless. Now, a week later, highly placed sources in the BMC tell Mirror Now that the accused, Sunil Shitab, had faked a structural audit report to get permission to redevelop the building.
Sunil Shitab had carried a structural audit of the society way back in 2015 and had submitted false reports categorically stating that the building is weak and it needed urgent renovation.
Residents of the Sai Darshan Housing Society had also commissioned a counter-structural audit, a copy of which is with Mirror Now. This clearly shows the building was structurally safe and in need of minor repairs that were carried out. However, Shitab allegedly went ahead with his renovation to turn the nursing home into a bar, an act that allegedly led to this colossal man-made tragedy.
Total 15 flats hai. 15 flats mein se Shitab ke 4 flats chhodkar usne khud bola ki mere flat ka mat karo tum log main alag se karunga.
Clarify karna chahungi jo yahan par mujhe dekh pa rahe hain ya mere building walon ko dekh pa rahe hain. Building was not in a dangerous condition.
Mirror Now's expose reveals shocking lapses, raising questions that the government and the civic body have to answer. While the Chief Minister has promised temporary relief, victims will get temporary accommodation, apart from the ex gratia promised by both Fadnavis and Narendra Modi. The aftermath of the man-made tragedy is agonizing.
और बाहर लेफ्ट साइड से आवाज आने का विंडो की तरफ से कि भागो भागो कि बिल्डिंग गिर रही है और जैसे मे भी बाहर सीढ़ियों की तरफ उतरने लगा उस टाइम पे सीढ़ी वहां पर धसना चालू हो गई मैंने शहर के जो भी था वो धसना चालू हो गया था और मैं दरवाजे से जस्ट बाहर आया था और ऐसा करके खाली मैं हाथ मैंने ऊपर करके आई राजा उदो उदो बोल के ऐसा जस्ट नीचे आया हूँ विद इन अ 2 सेकेंड के अंदर पूरी बिल्डिंग कोलैप्स हो गई है
Mirror Now investigations reveal the rot within, corruption that killed 17 people and rendered several homeless. Despite glaring proof, why is there no action taken by the government apart from the initial face-saving arrests? Mirror Now report.